going live and uncut again, still live inside Paris, Las Vegas. I'm gonna let y'all see something, man, that's uncut. I got some mussels and some clams and some other stuff like that, man. I don't know nothing about it. First time I'm gonna try it, man. I'm gonna let y'all see the reaction. So, this is a clam reaction. I'm gonna let y'all know how this swallow it. It's chewy, very minerally. I don't know if that's supposed to be good or not, but I heard a dude on the cooking channel thing say that. So that's what's going on with that, man. The reaction next. I can't give y'all no great major flavor. It ain't worth whatever people pay for it, probably, though, because it ain't nothing that old chicken wing can't take care of. That right there. So I'm going to be back in 1 second let y'all. Matter of fact, I ain't going nowhere. Let me hurry up and grab this mussel or something like that. Let you see the mussel. Yeah, that's it. I'll be right back. I'm in the middle of a video. So now this is a mussel right here. So let me get y'all get the mussel reaction right after I eat this one. So again, y'all gonna know if y'all need to cop this or leave this in wherever it's at. This is the mussel reaction. I swallowed that one too. I'm going to let y'all know that clams and mussels. Well. Wherever they live, they can stay.